Hello, Beechwood Bison. Thank you for joining us for our third video update. As we all know, this week marked the start of online learning across Beechwood City Schools. I want to start by thanking everyone, students, teachers, and families for your flexibility and patience in navigating this huge shift for our school. As a father of three, I know that it's challenging to manage working from home, schoolwork, and supporting our families through these unprecedented circumstances. Remember that we are always accessible by email. Questions about schoolwork should be directed to your teacher. Tech issues and troubleshooting, if not solved by teachers, can be sent to servicedesk@beechwoodschools.org. I also want to extend a huge thank you to Lucy DeHame and the staff at AVI. AVI is providing meals throughout the week, and information about the extended lunch program can be found in our recent emails. Any questions about this program can be directed to foodservice@beechwoodschools.org. As you engage course content, remember that our staff are available during their office hours Monday through Thursday. These hours were shared by email or posted within Google Classroom pages and can also be found in the link below. I host office hours for students at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and students can find my information in my Google class titled BMS Principal. Information was sent directly to students via email earlier this week. I've also joined many of our teacher sessions this week, and it has been great seeing so many of our students. Many that have joined our Google Meet sessions have had questions about coursework, and so many more just wanted the human connection of engaging peers, classmates, or their teachers. Teachers are working hard and meeting on a daily basis to plan content delivery and make changes as we all learn this new interface together. I would encourage every student to incorporate at least one Google Meet session into their daily routine. As promised in last week's edition, we'll be inviting other staff members in to join us, and I'm thrilled to welcome Mr. T to this episode. He'll be sharing some helpful hints, much of which will also be shared in this week's Counseling Corner, which is scheduled to be published later this week.
Hello, Beechwood Middle School family. I hope that you are all adjusting well to this new school schedule at home. Please remember it is very important that you continue to interact with each other. The best way we stay strong is by staying strong together. You know, using the ways you guys typically talk to each other. FaceTime, Google Hangouts, things like that. Just not necessarily in person. Please also try to make a schedule for yourself. This is very difficult. Usually you're used to hearing bells and having your teachers help to prompt you. Having your own schedule is going to help you stay on track to make sure you don't fall behind. It's also important you don't procrastinate and get overwhelmed. You don't want to wait until the very last minute and try to get an entire week's worth of work done in one day. That'll overwhelm you pretty quickly. Take care of yourselves, take care of your family, take care of your friends and your neighbors. This time can go a lot faster if we help support each other. And hopefully I'll talk to you soon. Also, keep an eye out. I'll be sending out some guided imagery videos very sporadically and sending out other links that you guys might find interesting or useful. All right, have a good one and stay safe. Bye. Also, I'm going to be sending out some videos and some links that hopefully will help you guys adjust to this new environment working from home, as well as if you guys want some enrichment, I'm going to be sending out some websites you guys can use from that, or to help prepare for future testing for you 8th graders who are looking forward to some ACT and some SAT prep. Well, stay safe, guys. Bye.
Mr. T has also generated a pretty awesome mindfulness and relaxation video. It's also linked below, and we hope you take the time to view it if ever you need a 10-minute trip to the beach. And we'll close this week's video by checking in on a few staff members. Keep the feedback and suggestions coming. We've had many of our students ask what exactly we've been up to. So take a quick look into what some of my colleagues have been doing when they're not planning online lessons. Thanks again for watching, and we hope everyone is staying safe and healthy.
Okay, I like the plan. However, I'm not sure about this equation right here. I'm not sure that's going to follow the right path you want. So let's talk about that.